Attention, citizens of Seattle. If you don't pay me $1 billion, CenturyLink Field will go bye-bye.
He's so stupid.